We back at it with more Devil May Cry 5 here. Yo, Dr. Jam Jam 93, thank you for that 8 months with Prime. Happy anniversary, dude. Back at it, we're gonna be playing some Virgil now. I said I'd be doing it when I got back. I am back, and so we shall. I think we do this by going to Mission Select, selecting Virgil, and
Hey Lanny!
Have to be stylish to survive this mode. Alright, sure, you know what? We'll play it spicy. Clock Gnosis! Thank you so much for the sub. Hope you enjoy the emotes, the ad-free experience, and one of the most wonderful communities on the face of the internet. Welcome to the Land of Maniacs. Thank you kindly for the support. Greatly appreciate it.
Just a little longer.
A little longer, mysterious stranger.
You need something? What is it? You hungry?
I got a hunger. A hunger that only hands can satisfy. You seen llamas with hats, Nero? It's pretty old, like me.
You a demon?
Yeah, it might be before your time. I'm taking this back. Thank you for holding on to it. Time for your demands. I gotta go.
Clock Gnosis, welcome, dude. Happy to have you in for the first time here.
Time.
Work schedule is nuts, man. Holiday season, I believe it. What the hell do they want? Dinosaur, thank you for the 100 bitties. Oh, music's playing. And those lizards is dead.
Hey, Lanny.
Bungle. Think of the 29 months. Happy anniversary, dude. Wow, Virgil, that sword looks pretty handy. Ha ha! Got him.
Skipping past all the nonsense. Virgil's back, baby.
I have all my swords. And my katana na 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 na. I got Beowulf. What is this called? Mirage Edge in this one? Not Force Edge. Forgot how pretty this is on PS5. Look at the graphics! How old is Virgil? A few minutes older than Dante. Yeah, no. Come on, I'm coming. Hey, none of that. Gotta get my Devil May Cry fingies back. I went from playing this game non-stop to stopping for over a week. Oh, look at him, he's so confident. Hello, Queenie.
Hey, Lanny.
I can't scum yet!
Savage! My skills be sick!
A lot of hits to put down, lady. Bungle Bungle, thank you for the 29 months. Oh, I already read that one. Solo Snake, thank you for the 17 months. Happy anniversary, Solo. Look at that. Look at how it glows. It's so pretty. I'm a Gorilla Geek, thank you for the 80 bitties, man. None of that. Shame on you. I've gotten a lot better about throwing those knives with my brain. They come from the knife dimension.
Had a good break. I've been enjoying the role. Been enjoying the roll with me vids that you've been making.
Yeah, dude, those have been really fun on Twitter. All right. Now let's see about beating myself.
No. No. No.
I say nay. Ah, you dick! I'm coming back for it. I'm coming back for it. No.
No.
Whoa! Ah, you bitch! Fuck you, me!
Thanks, Katsura. I think I did pretty well there. The game agrees.
You can now access the customization screen via the mission menu while playing as Virgil. Here, you can use red orbs to purchase new items and skills to increase your arsenal. Okie dokie. First of all, speed. Gotta have speed. Tricky dodge. While on the ground, plus left stick, press circle. That sounds useful. Where's trick up? Oh, I think I need trick down first. Oathbreaker John, thank you for the 100 biddies, man. Virgil, is that me? Is that me stronger than me? That'll fucking kill me! Yeah. Hold on, I need... There it is. Oh, I needed that. Sure.
Need my Yamatos.
Mission startle.
Scum. 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 Scum.
None of that. Scum.
Get back here, you! Where are you going? I'm gonna break your butt open to get that gem!
Hey, what are you doing here? This isn't your time. Cut it out. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hey, you come back here!
Man, he's shattered. All right.
Come here, you. I know you're there.
Oh, there's two of you now.
Nope, just that.
Scum.
Hey, Lanny.
Hey! None of that! You are scum!
Dismal. What? Did I get hit?
I don't think I got hit. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Just got up.
Ha! You missed! Idiot!
Virgil, hit the gas, that one. There you go.
Scum.
Hey, Lanny.
Yo, Zane, what's up, dude? Thank you for the 51 months. Happy anniversary, Zane.
None of that.
51 months, is that insane or what? It is quite insane. In the membrane, even. Happy anniversary, dude.
No! Come through!
Thank you for walking into this.
Ah, you dick! No! None of that! Shame on you! Scum!
I can hold him up there forever.
Savage!
Lord Archive, thank you for the 24 months. Happy 2-year anniversary to you. Hey! You went way too far with that. Hey, where'd you come from? Ow! You scum! Ha ha, idiot! You got hit by your own team. Scum. S for scum. Gothic Gaming turned 38 today. Could you get a happy birthday from Mr. Popo?
Well, Maggot, looks like you made it around the sun again. Congratulations. Happy birthday.
You're lucky. Normally he doesn't do requests. Beowulf combo B. Yeah, that's the one I want. I want Beast Uppercut. And the Rising Dragon! Virgil needs a Shoryuken. Deep Stinger! Ooh! Actually, that looks really cool. Alright, that sounds fun. I like how with these, he's essentially Byakuya from Bleach. Take that, human. Your weakness disgusts me. Mine. Scum! Sometimes you see through the lines. Ah! die. Playing Virgil brings out a level of pride you're never ready for. You know what? It kind of does. Have I never checked this area? I've missed this little apartment in every playthrough I've had. Bury the Light's really good. It's probably my second favorite Devil May Cry song, next to Devil Trigger. Devil Trigger's just so damn good. Changed which one he says scum to! I have never felt more powerful in my life! That's healing. What do I need healing for? Hi, fellas. How are you? Hey!
Shoryuken!
Alright. either of you alive? You are. Hi. What are you doing down there? Hey.
Don't.
Coming for you.
Hey, Lanny.
I think I broke it. Ryuchiya, thank you for the 28 months. Happy Lanniversary. The ending of, to DBcember had me pretty choked up. Ended up deciding to watch OG Dragon Ball, and I'm currently where Tien confronts King Piccolo.
Ooh, nice.
That's one of the good parts. Not that there are many bad parts.
Ah!
I'm gonna be honest. OG Dragon Ball is pretty sick. Go. Break that wall down.
Hey, Lanny.
Kiko Soy. Thank you so much for the 3 months of support. Happy Lanniversary. Should see his EX taunt. Isn't that one of those ones that cost like a bajillion red orbs? Or 10 in real world dollars if I wanted to skip it? Virgil, it's worth it. I believe you. There are so many moves I still need to get. I thought of first circle in time. What am I hitting? Anybody else still alive? A blur! Fragment. I don't think I've ever been down here as anybody either. Going this way anyway. Ugh. The furniture in here is made out of like what, wood? That's not gonna suffice. I wonder if his missions are different. Doesn't seem like it, but we'll do it anyway! Yeah. Did I win? Oh, there's still more. Hi. I think we're good.
A gorg!
Hell yeah, we're burying the leg, Gerlo. I didn't like that table. And I don't like you! Impagow! A mighty thrust. Oh. This game just gets that adrenaline going. I've had goosebumps like 3 times, no shitting. Boys. Very rude for my own minions to attack me. Dang it, you're mindless beasts, what do you know? My fault for not training you better. Yo, yo, the crazy, what's up? Welcome. What's up, Hinata? I'm doing pretty alright. Just got back from visiting some family yesterday. Yeah, okay, I can be down here. Whoa, hello. Yeah, not fun. Okay, not fun. Hey! Hey! Stupid.
stomach.
Gorilla, thank you for the 100 biddies, man. You called for an interior decorator. These chairs need to go. Take that. And that. Anyway, I gotta go unlock an alley. Can't hide from me. I need those for my cool moves. I'm sad Virgil doesn't get a telephone thing. While your concentration gauge is level 1 or higher, pretty sure that's that other bar that I haven't been paying much attention to. I definitely want a second air combo. Air combos are nice. Get me some spiral blades. That as well. Okay. We're just gonna see what this looks like. Fun in there, dude.
Scrap.
thought I timed it right. Damn. Die.
How do you like swords? Pretty cool, huh? What are you doing?
Where are you aiming?
Ah, you hit me. Great.
Hit me again.
Punch in the butt.
Are you gonna be that guy? No. 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 I don't have Devil Trigger. I don't like that. You gonna fucking stop that? Alright, there you go. No. I'm just gonna get behind you.
Yes!
And he's dead. I don't even need V to stab him in the face this time, because I am V.
V Jill, that is. Hey.
Scum.
If it's level 2 or higher, I parry with finesse. Whatever, I'll do it. I like Royal Guard. Doesn't really seem like Virgil's style too much, but hey. Should always have the option. Is the blue sword a replacement for the Sparta sword? Basically. Instead of having Force Edge, it's called Mirage Edge, I think. Wee. Hi.
Smush the bats!
Yeah? Remember in Devil May Cry 4 where Dante just used the Yamato to, like, slice up a frickin' obelisk that was, like, a quarter mile away? I wonder if they could have done that with the, Clyphoth.
Hey, Lanny. How dare you, stupid bat.
Come on.
Slicey dice!
I didn't even realize there was a place down here.
Die.
Is V walking around somewhere? I mean, we can assume if Virgil's out, probably not, right? I'm pretty sure all of the Virgil campaigns are, like, non-canon. Zalgard is thing with the 19 months of Prime support. Slowly catching up on the DMC backlog. One day. Hell yeah, man. Anybody that wants to catch the backlog, you can catch it all on Twitch or youtube.com/LannyArcade. I should make a Nightbot command for that, probably. A little easier to find. Whee! This ambient music right here is just so peaceful. Like, oddly peaceful. Like, doesn't it sound almost like a lo-fi mix? The only canon Virgil campaign is Virgil's downfall in DMC. Probably, man. That thing was actually kind of a letdown. I mean, it's fun, don't get me wrong. I do enjoy DMC. But compared to the, actual campaign, you. Oh, you got the... Okay, so you can roly-poly. I didn't know that.
Sure you can!
Genuinely relieved they didn't stick with that continuity. Yeah, they kind of told the story they needed to tell. Don't get me wrong, I love the mainline Devil May Cry, way more. Especially 3 and 5. 3 and 5 specifically. Teleport. Yeah, no. Die. No. Whatever you're doing, I don't like it. Okay, I don't know if I know that move. I'm not a fan, you stupid goat. Devil May Cry 2, like, I don't know, like, where everybody stands on, like, what their favorite Devil May Cries are, but if you say Devil May Cry 2 ranks above DMC, there's something wrong with you. Like, you might need to get some type of medication swapped out. Hey, I was killing that thing. All right, now we can fight. After all is said and done, Devil May Cry 3 might still be my favorite, but this one, like, it's really close with 5. Yo, Merrick, think of the 250 bitties, man. Lingo. There. That. That. I want that. I want that. That! Kind of right before Christmas, finally managed to get my bachelor's degree. Congrats, dude! Multiple setbacks getting it. Wanted to thank you. Because of your streams that I was working on various assignments, I was able to keep my sanity by just having a laugh as I watched you. You're an awesome dude. Being able to watch you whenever I have a chance. Aw, thanks so much. American congratulations, dude. That's awesome. Gorilla Geek, thank you for the 80 bitties. DMC is like Spider-Man 3 of the Devil May Cry franchise. It's not good, but it's entertaining. Honestly, I'd argue that, like... Oh, that pose, Virgil. Combat system-wise, it's very fluid. Like, you're able to pull off some stuff that really makes you feel like a badass in that.
Oh.
Hey. Come on out. There's another one. No, you gotta get back here too. I needed to group them better.
Thank you.
Wee.
Right, right. I'm not Nero. Eh, whatever. Going up there is important. I already got the thing that's there.
What's in here now?
More sizzle, ladies! Hello there. How can I help you? Yeah? Wanna try again? Alright, alright, alright. There you are. Okay. Now where were we? There we were. Hello. Would you like to play? I missed. Sorry. Oh, pulling off the one-hit kill on them is just so satisfying. Nah, I didn't need that last one anyway, whatever. Not worth. Okay. Would Virgil and Vegeta get along? Virgil post DMC5 and Vegeta, like, in Super, maybe. Sin Devil Trigger, or when Sin Devil Trigger gauge is max, concentration is at level 2. Oh, that's his, like, mega kill you move. Dragon Breaker. An even better uppercut? Wait a minute, that's just, like... Yeah, that's the double Shoryuken. I appreciate that they just give him the Shoryuken. God, Virgil's moves just look so cool. Virgil Tatsumaki. They should. Where are you going?
Ow, they hit me with a stun blast. Stop it. Stop it. Hey! None of that. Shame on you. Hard as Virgil. Oh, never mind, found it.
Up, so now relax, we're Lanamaniacs.
Keystone Ultra, thank you so much for gifting 5 subs to the community, dude. Welcome to the Lanamaniacs and happy Lanniversary! When did I heal? You lucky, lucky 5 people gifted a sub by the very, very generous Keystone Ultra! Boom! Mermaid down!
Yeah, you die now. Keystone Ultra, thank you kindly, man.
This might be the first one I didn't get a...
Yeah, only an A. Stellar, thank you for the 100 bitties. Vegeta and Virgil just trying to one-up each other. I am Virgil, son of the Dark Lord Sparta. And I am Vegeta, Prince of all Saiyans!
Oh, I have things I can do! Creates a shadowy devil clone of yourself. This apparition follows you, mirroring your actions. You can adjust the timing of it like this. Normal, haste, slow. Why would I ever want anything but haste?
Virgil playing through the scenario, this feels familiar for some reason. Next. Okay.
juicy.
I feel like I'm breathing steam right now. Like there's just diesel running through my veins.
I didn't even know I could do that! Kick you in the butt!
Thank you for the additional 80 bits. Virgil fighting Urizen.
I feel like this is a metaphor or something.
Probably wrote a poem about it later. Or at least found a poem analogous to it.
He did it! He said scum!
Yay.
Warb.
Hi.
Anime!
I don't know what it is, but Virgil's freeze frames on kills are just, like, way cooler. Like, bro just knows how to, like, stop and, like, put on a show. There are very few of his animations that just don't look cool as a kill shot. Give me that roar. Hello.
stomp the bat!
Rilla, thanks for the 100 biddies, man.
For some odd reason, I feel tempted to read poetry. I also want a cat and a bird. But those thoughts are unrelated.
Hey, Lanny. Somebody messed up this street. Cthulhu 13, thank you for the 31 months. Happy anniversary, Cthulhu 13. Finally back financially on a schedule. I can catch some more streams. Hell yeah, happy to have you. Haha, stupid team killing me. Still playing. I don't mind that the music's still playing. I like the music. I'm just confused. Hello? Hello? Somebody else want to die? Whatever. Cthulhu, we have a Discord. Lanamania Discord is... hello. Sorry, I didn't mean this to you. Pretty sure, you just use exclamation mark Discord. That link doesn't work anymore, just let me know. I'll need to fix the nightbot thing. Okay, whatever you're doing needs to stop.
All right, that's better. Heal me. Okay, what am I fighting? Bats.
I think you got him.
I don't think I missed anything over there. I don't think I'd ever been in that corridor. It's kind of nuts. Okay, okay, this is still happening. What's up? Oh wow, those guys are ready.
I didn't even know you could parry that. So cool! I spent all my time just avoiding that!
I think that box is haunted. Or maybe it's full of kittens. Kitties? Nah, just haunted. Same with that one. Virgil is definitely a cat person. We can all agree on that, yeah? Not only just because of Shadow, but because of Virgil.
Virgil would think a dog is too taxing. Probably. I could see Dante being a dog guy, though. I mean, you see how he reacts to Cerberus. Man, why do your cool things have to consume Devil Trigger? I gotta learn this one, because that's anime as shit. Even though I, like, rarely do the back to forward moves. Anyway, time to go fight a... Ah, this thing. I was gonna say, I don't even know what I'm fighting. Tell this boss was meant for V. This is just meant to be a button mash that I shouldn't have to lock on to anything to fight. Okay, your fucking Audrey 2s are pissing me off a little. Oh, I'm stunned? What? That's a thing that can happen? Too dead. You get back here. Alright, that's all of it. Come on, you at least not heal so quick. This boss was not meant to be fought by a swordsman.
once more.
I mean, Nidhogg, aside from Gilgamesh, Gilgamesh is easily the worst boss fight in the game, but Nidhogg is the most forgettable boss fight in the game. Like Gilgamesh? I don't know. Like, it's fine, but it's... it's just not for me. Stop! I don't like that move. Aside from just win. They should have just made you skip this fight as Virgil. Like, this isn't a fun fight. Did I? Are you fucking serious? Which one was Gilgamesh? The stage-sized boss. Disappearing like an asshole. Come on. Sometimes these things are like out of range. It's fucking weird. Like this boss, all of the bosses in Devil May Cry 2 and the Savior are probably the worst in the franchise. All right, I got those two. Will he kill himself? There he is. For fuck's sake, just let me kill him! Don't go anywhere. I swear to God, if you flee. Jesus. Got a tram scam, like, spam trick TP. Yeah, I mean, that's what I was doing whenever he was on screen, but Jesus. This boss is the worst. Ugh, let's wash that taste out of my mouth.
Argusax. Just Argusax.
Isn't he, like, Argusax is Devil May Cry 2, right? Wasn't that the name of the, like, villain in that? Hey, Lanny. Mr. Timmy G with that 37 months. Happy anniversary, Mr. Timmy G. Thank you kindly for the continued support, dude. Was he looking into the camera when he did that? Like, he knows! Yo, CureCast96, thank you for the 500 biddies. Longtime fan of TFS since DBZA Episode 2. First time to catch your stream. Hope you had a good Christmas, my man. I did. Hope you did, too. I actually just got back from my trip visiting family. Virgil is aware of the fourth wall. He seems like it. Let's be honest, if anybody in Devil May Cry was going to be able to get it. Just a little sample of what's to come. Come on over. Have a little chat with each other. Bah! Man, Gilgamesh's team killing too. Behind you. Alright, I haven't figured out this guy's weakness yet either. Like, if he has like a move that's like parryable. That seemed like a parry, but it didn't seem to be as weak. Well, that worked. Turns out his weakness is death. Who knew? Hi guys, sorry, I didn't mean to miss ya.
That would just faint out of- Oh my god, he's so cool!
Like I popped over and was like, oh my god, it's Virgil! Hey, fellas.
Smush him!
I'm sorry, were you trying to slice me? No escape. We take the stairs in this house. Oh my! There's a secret over here. I've never been over here. I had missed this one. Eliminate all the demons without taking a hit. I mean, I'm Virgil, I got it.
I can't see shit! Oh my god! Okay, okay, little more difficult than anticipated.
Virgil, move!
Oh, that was close.
Your turn, my friend.
Oh, there we go!
That's how we do it! Second try! Yeah, no, that clone was like... MVP right there. I mean, I probably could have done it without it, probably, but... Why bother? Hello. Okay, I'll be late. What the hell? Jesus, okay, this thing's going ape shit. Stop saying dismal, please. You're hurting my feelings. Ha! Stop saying that! Okay. That was harder than it should have been. But we got it. Yeah, Gilgamesh. Oh, no. Chilgamesh. Ha! Got him. Yeah, no, I don't care about it. I like Mirage Edge because it looks like I'm walking around with like a Sub-Zero sword on my back. Just the frosty trail. Alright, who's coming in? Hey, fellas. That one's dead. Jackpot! Aww. I got distracted by the jackpot!
Last!
definitely have a bulging arm like that. It just reminds me of the like the apocalypse world of Rick and Morty, where Rick gave Morty the like murder arm. What would I say is the best boss fight in each Devil May Cry game? Devil May Cry 1 is either Phantom or Nilo Angelo. I really like the Phantom boss fights. I don't even actually know why. But Phantom, like, I just have fond memories of it. Devil May Cry 2. Jeez, if I had to pick. I don't think I can. Devil May Cry 3 is just Virgil, all three. Devil May Cry 4, probably, oh god, I feel like an asshole for forgetting his name. Kyrie's brother. Kratos. DMC. DMC would be Bill O'Reilly. And Devil May Cry 5? Devil May Cry 5 would either be Virgil or Hey Lanny. I want to say Cavalier, but I'm pretty sure that's the wrong name. Whatever Trish's boss fight was. Was it Cavalier? Chaos Raven, thank you for the 17 months. Happy anniversary, Chaos Raven. What's up, Dragon King? Welcome. Ooh, Judgment Cut End. Okay, gotta learn that one. Slash foes at such a speed while in Sin Devil Trigger or while Sin Devil Trigger is max. Alright, I gotta pull this off at some point. I don't think it'll be this fight, because I think I'm about to fight Horse. But yo, Mad Monk Montague, thank you for the 1,000 biddies, man. Dante. Hey, why are you such an edgelord?
I am not. Edgelords are broody and try to look cool.
Dante raises an eyebrow, Virgil.
I don't try. I am cool. Ugh.
Yep, time to fight a horse. Die.
Get
for real. Hit me! Damn you! I tried to do Judgment Cut End, but I'm not sure when the thing is at Trigger 2 or not. Well, I'm pretty sure that's Trigger 2. And there we go. You get right back up and you eat that horse. A is for horse. Gotta love it. Oh. Styling on him. All right. I've been going for a hot minute here, so I think I'm gonna call it here for the night. But tune in tomorrow for more Devil May Cember. Until then, I'm gonna go get some rest. Hope you all had an awesome night. Hope you're all having a wonderful end of your year. And if you want to tune in tomorrow at 8 o'clock Central Time, right here on twitch.tv/LannyPator, you'll probably catch me doing some more of the same styling action. Till then, have a good one, everybody. And I'll catch you later. Peace out.